just hang it right here. It's almost complete, and it's a pretty good feeling.
A little 200 square foot space to kind of live your life seems a little crazy.
Make the most of your small space with tips and tricks from our tiny house experts. Find ideas and more at hgtv.com/tinyhousebiglift.
And all you see is a flying salad.